Mikey and Bob, 96.1 KISS. It is the Morning Freak Show. If you miss any of the show, you can get caught up every day. The Mikey and Bob podcast every day on the free iHeartRadio app and iTunes. You can stream the show without all the songs. Mikey and Bob podcast every day on the free iHeartRadio app. Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Here
oh, yeah.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes. It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Down to Florida we go for drunk seance testicles. A lot going on in just that headline there. Let's see what we got here.
A seance and a night of drinking has this Charlotte County mother back in NBC2 headlines.
Oh, boy.
Christy Johnson was first accused of leaving her kids in a car to get drunk at a bar back in March.
All right, so we're going down her her rap sheet here. So obviously that was not a good motherly move there.
This time her charges are vicious.
Okay.
She's accused of knocking a man out cold.
Wow.
He says he was hit so hard that he was knocked unconscious and taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital.
Okay.
She was grabbing bottles and just chugging.
Uh-oh.
Like a sailor on leave.
Okay, so that was the guy who was knocked out, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And he's saying that this woman was just chugging drinks like a sailor on leave.
His wife's friend Johnson was over their home chugging alcohol like a madman.
All right, wait, hold on. So the guy who was knocked out, his wife... Right?
The friend was the one that knocked him out.
It's his wife's friend.
Correct.
Okay.
Trying to keep the peace with Johnson, the two gathered around and called on dead spirits.
Yep.
We just sat around. We lit some candles and everything just to calm her down.
Hold on. Like, hold on.
They just threw that in there like it's nothing.
I know. They threw that in there like, well, we tried. We saw that
calm her down.
We saw that she was really drunk. We tried to calm her down, so we had a seance. We tried to call on spirits. No? Like maybe give her some coffee or something? That's how we sober her up.
Lit some candles.
We lit some candles and had a seance. What? How is that the next move? We tried to sober her up. So as you know, down here in Florida, got to get the seance candles out. We got to get these spirits. You call on spirits? To sober up the drunk friend?
That didn't help. And Drake says in a matter of seconds...
Oh, okay, so
uh-oh.
The seance didn't help. So they tried to call on spirits to sober their friend up and calm her down. Didn't work. Yes. So then...
He became a punching bag.
She kicked me right in the testicles.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. That's what you get for
just
having
to
do a seance. No, that's what he gets. That's what he gets for trying to bring in spirits in this... Leave the spirit world out of this. So you get
a testicle kicking spirit.
Kicking the testicle.
Very hard. Not once, twice, but three times.
Oh, my God. Not very hard? A three bagger? A triple bagger?
Is this like some type of wacky cartoon? Like three times.
All right. So they had a seance for the drunk lady. And then this guy got kicked in the testicles.
Three times.
She kicked me right in the testicles.
She kicked me right in the testicles.
Drake said he was grabbed by his hair, dragged, scratched, bit, and he had his head banged on concrete floor by Johnson.
I still got a really bad headache, and I can barely turn my neck.
Jeez.
And I'm walking like Charlie Chaplin.
I don't know what that
is. Oh, no.
I don't really get that reference, but I think I don't know how Charlie Chaplin walked, but I'm pretty sure... he probably walked like he got kicked in the testicles three times because that guy did.
She kicked me right in the testicles.
He made me Charlie Chaplin walk.
She was texting us and telling us that she found Jesus and everything. No. She wouldn't do this again.
Uh-uh.
She
never,
so we let her back into our lives again.
Now Drake says he regrets his decision.
Yep.
And the victim tells me Johnson is never allowed back in his home.
Oh, no.
Johnson was charged with battery.
Yeah, she got the lifetime ban now charged with battery because she got drunk. They tried to have a seance.
To calm her down.
Get the evilness out of her, and then it all happened.
She kicked me right in the testicles.
One, two, three kicks to the testicles. It is Florida making the show once again.